name is Sarah, and I'm obsessive about comics, movies, Gumball, fan art, Darwin, Gumball and Darwin, making lists about things I'm obsessed with. It's nice to see you!
Look, Sarah, we don't have time for this.
Yeah, we have to... Why are we running again?
Aw, thanks.
What do we do?
We take him out.
No! How about we convince Gumball to go back to normal?
Yeah, of course. We'll try them first. And then...
Come on.
Hey, me and my BFFs, Gumball and Darwin, think that maybe you should stop mouth breathing. It's not very dignified and it's making the cafeteria moist, but we forgive you because it's important for you to be you.
How about we just have lunch?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Can I sit here?
At your table.
Yeah, whatever.
Know what you're gonna say? I'm sorry about the hair.
What? What hair? Is there something wrong with my hair?
No.
Well, I guess the moral of this story is all's well that ends well.
Sarah!
Well, then I guess you could say the grass is always greener on the other side of the fence.
Sarah! Oh. Well, at the moment, you're more like the insanely obsessive one.
The insanely obsessive one! I can totally do that.
Don't you hate it when people eat noisily? Because I do. I'm so like you in that way.
Hurry up, Anais, or we'll be late for the Battle of the Bands.
No, he's changing the story halfway through!
Chill out!
No, he's ruining the continuity! My continuity!
What are you doing?